Must be the accent, Queen Victoria. Thought I was signing up for the U.S. Army.
What's your name, soldier?
Gilmore Hodge, Your Majesty.
Step forward, Hodge. Put your right foot forward.
You gonna wrestle? Because I got a few moves I know you'll like.
What's your name, darling?
Agent. I know my value. Anyone else's opinion doesn't really matter. Why am I always
hit on by the boys I never liked? Agent Carter. Did I always see them coming from
the left or from the right? You know, there's a difference between being an independent woman and a spinster.
Is it the shoes?
You happy?
Very.
Ma'am.
You're telling me one woman took out an entire team of hundred government agents. That's what you're telling me? What do you think?
Yes, I think it works. Oh crap indeed. Put it down.
What? You're gonna shoot me, Carter. You don't have it in you.
Agent Carter, you are one resilient.
Turn yourself in. Come to the office.
You know I can't do that.
Look around. You don't have a choice.
I'm so sorry, Jack.
You heard of that?
Yes.
Well, you have not been acting right.
Try to take me down.
No, Nigel.
Please, Miss Carter, I am quite prepared.
Oh. Really?
Just don't really be shy! I shan't hurt you too badly.
I didn't. Mr. Jarvis! I learned that one from my brother.
All right, Princess. The chariot awaits.
Yeah.